Hey guys, it's Zach, and today is Thursday the 23rd, and tonight I got Irwin's, and but before we go to Irwin's, which will be a different video I'm sure, I wanted to show you what I got today. I didn't tell anyone this yet, but I actually was, when I was bidding on that Kinta light on eBay last week, I lost it by a dollar. Well, kind of sucks, but I found something else that was a really, really good deal. And the guy was asking way under for the buy it now price, even what you normally get them for. Brand new lights, and I actually offered him less than what he was asking, and he accepted it. So I'll show you what I bought here on eBay. Chauvet View 3. These things are massive, but they're not that heavy. Basically, if you guys got any of those Intimidator 1.0s, it's like four of them. If you put four of them together kind of like this, that's about how big they are. They got a nice metal casing. They match your Intimidator set if you got lights like I do. But the only thing is, and I don't think it's the seller's fault, I think it slipped up at the Chauvet factory. That's all I got. I got the box, brand new box, but I didn't get a hanging bracket, I didn't get a power cord, I didn't get a manual for it, I didn't get a warranty card. So I emailed the seller, and he got back to me within like 5 or 10 minutes. He said if I wanted to, I could ship it back, and then he could send me out a new one. He goes, he's never heard of that happening before. But I actually called Chauvet before he got back to me, and the tech guy said, don't worry about it, we'll take care of you. You know, whatever we need to send out to you, we'll send it out. So instead of me shipping it back and waiting for another one to come back, I like this light a lot. This is a really cool effect. You've seen other videos on YouTube with the ceiling effect and everything. That's probably how I'll be using it for the most part. But I'll be showing you quick a hallway effect that I found in my basement that looks pretty cool. But I like the light, so I'm not bitter about it at all. I gave the guy excellent feedback. He was very helpful. I mean, he was very, very speedy responses on any questions that I had. So and he also sells some of the other LED fixtures that Chauvet sells. So there's my little boy. He has to see what's going on, I guess. But anyways, I wanted to show you that real quick because the View 3s, I think, are an awesome, awesome light. I'm still going to get some View 2s. I am still going to buy a Kinta. So, yes, I am updating my light show already. I know, less than a year into it, but I'm going to be phasing out a lot of those cheap lights that I bought right away. And honestly, for you guys that are just starting out, it's not a bad thing to buy cheap lights. You know, this is not the most high-tech light in the world either. But there's no duty cycle on them. There's no heat. They hardly take any power to run. So you don't have to worry about busting breakers or anything else that I've run across in the past with running my Aggressor and two of those mushrooms and my scanners and everything all at once. They they tend to blow breakers pretty easy when you're drawing a lot of power. So don't feel bad if you can't afford the greatest and best stuff right away, because I still can't afford the greatest and best stuff, but I'm making do with what I can and buying as I go. So here, I'll show you real quick what this guy looks like in my basement, just facing straight down the hallway, running to some music. So I'll show you that in a second. Here's some strobing action with it. This is just on run by sound mode, so you'll see it tonight too if you watch my gig log video for Irwin's. I'm gonna bring it along. This is looking straight down my hallway, or my basement, the finished part of the basement. And the kids like it a lot too, so. Cool light though, I like it. And that's about 40 feet away from us down there, the other end of the hallway, well, maybe a little less, sort of away from the wall, maybe it's like, I don't know, 30 some feet away, almost 40 feet away down there. And it's bright, I mean it projects the light very, very well. So I'm happy with it. For the price I paid, I won't disclose the exact price, but if you look for View 3s right now, that guy has auctions on there for him. And just look for View 3s on eBay. If you want to save some bucks, you're going to save about $60, actually more than that, $70 right now with what he's got buy it now prices on him for. So I paid a little less than that. So it's a very, very good deal. Cool light though. We'll see what it does at Irwin's tonight on the ceiling. get another ceiling video on YouTube. So thanks for checking it out, guys.